Hi, I am Carlos. I am the charter representative for Troop 287, and we are St. Mark's Coptic Scouts.
Hi, my name is Karen Iskander. I'm 17, and I've been in Scouts for 9 years.
Hi, my name is Ilaria. I'm 17 years old, and I've been in Scouts for 8 years.
Hello, my name is Borsina. I'm 16 years old, and I've been in Scouts for 8 years.
Hello, my name is Carmina. I'm 15 years old, and I've been in Scouts for 7 years.
Hello, my name is Okeen Soriel. I'm 12 years old, and I've been in Scouts for 4 years.
Hi, my name is Mitch Filfo, and I'm 14 years old. Also, I have been almost a month now in Scouts.
My name is Masih Filfo. I'm 12 years old, and I've been in Scouts for less than half a year.
Troop 287's core values is what sets us apart from all other troops in our community. Our priority is building the next generation of amazing service to be a good foundation for the church and all the continued generations to come.
The mindset of a scout is to always be prepared, both mentally and spiritually, spiritually and mentally. It's something that's been drilled into every single scout's head since Cub Scouts. It's one of the first things that we learn way before all of our codes, our knots, everything. That's the first thing that we learn, be prepared.
Something I hope to learn in Scouts is to help others in the community and always give back to others.
One of the most valuable things that I've learned in Scouts is service. Service is a very humbling experience. Through Scouts, we do many services, one being ushering. With that, you learn how to interact with people, how to respect people, how to be responsible for things around the church. This is just one of many of the services that we've done in church.
One of my favorites is when we did, we planted trees to help create a more welcoming environment in the church, help beautify it, and continue to prosper as a whole.
Scouts is a multifaceted service. When you compare it to your everyday church service, it stands out because of all the outdoor, hands-on activities that we have, whether it's rock climbing, rafting, camping, all these outdoor activities that really get the scouts to look out for another service and enjoy in the church atmosphere. It really stands out, and it builds future leaders as well as responsibility and respect that you really don't see in other services.
One of the most important things that I learned in Scouts is knots and hitches. During one of the most recent hurricanes in New Jersey, the gate behind our house actually fell off, and me and my sister used our scouts' knowledge to tie knots and hitches to the gate and tie that to the post. And it served as a really good temporary solution while we waited for someone to actually come and fix the gate.
The thing that inspired me to join Scout is that it teaches me how to be more independent and to take care of myself when I'm in a dark place or alone.
There's been a lot of challenges as a scout. One of them has to be definitely giving up time and being committed. Even through all the things like COVID, we still made time to be part of Scouts.
Although there are many struggles in Scouts, what inspired me to continue in Scouts are all the servants that taught me how to be respectful, how to be disciplined, and all the trips that we've taken, whether it be white water rafting, rock climbing, even just the retreats. Everything helped me learn from all the servants, and that's what really inspired me.
The reason that I joined Scouts was because I was new to St. Mark's in Jersey City, and I didn't really have that many friends, so I was looking for a community to get involved in, and I saw Scouts as a perfect opportunity. I met some of my closest friends through Scouts, and honestly, it quickly evolved into becoming my second family.
If I was to be approached by a little girl and she would ask me if she wanted to be in Scouts, I would tell her go for it, be a leader, show that girls can be part of this service. Do it for the benefit of the church to help show that we have a role in being in Scouts.
Everyone always wants to see the results in a program. The Scout program has those results. We had all these third, fourth, and fifth graders that joined as kids, and you were just looking wow, now I gotta start babysitting a bunch of little kids. But they all grew, whether they grew in leadership, responsibility, and respect, and in service, and in so many ways. Now, these are all the amazing future servants we have in church and in the program. These are the people preparing your children to be the next set of group of scouts. These are the people I would want to trust with my kids one day. And these are the people I'm happy to serve with today.
Now it's your turn to join Scouts. You'll grow physically, mentally, and spiritually. You'll make so many memories and be part of a community you didn't even know existed.